can't say I'm a dog person when I've just got a cat and I don't have a dog.
Dog. It's still alive. The cat died not long ago.
Dog. They're incredibly affectionate and loving.
I'd say I'm a dog person, but at the moment I'm a cat person.
Cat and dog. Yeah, go figure that one. No point giving the cat love and it's no longer with us, but the dog is. So I can load it up on the dog a bit more.
Dog? Dogs are a girl's best friend.
Dog, man's best friend.
But I'm hoping to be a dog person again soon. A dog and a cat person.
Both of them, actually. I have a cat and a dog and 2.5 horses and 12 chickens and a bird and several fish and 5 sheep.
Dog. 100% dogs.
Dog. I hate cats. I really do.
Dog, for sure. They are my favourite things in the world. Never grow up with cats. I feel like they know too much.
Cats, because cats have staff, dogs have owners.
Hey, so, we literally have thousands of hours worth of content on our channel just waiting to distract you from getting important stuff done. So, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you can stay up to date with the latest content on our channel. Click here and here and here and here. See you next time.